En esta noche, good evening, this is your host, Omar Guevaras. I'm bringing you another video, a short video here from my house. It's about Scobee and the problems he had with the Pittsburgh Steelers. Last game, when he was a factor that the Pittsburgh Steelers didn't win, I saw a lot of ESPN experts, one of them being Ryan Clark. And he said that everybody is at fault to some degree, but if we take it like it is, if we take it like it is, and everybody agrees. I have followed the Steelers page fan, and it is Scobee. There's no question about it. The reason why Coach Mike Tomlin went on two occasions on fourth and less than 2 yards is because this kicker failed. It was to go up by six. At that point, it would have been 23-17, but he missed the field goal. And Tucker, well, the offense came back on the Ravens and tied the game. The first time, it was the first drive. It was 20-14. Yeah, it was 20-14. After a great stand by the defense. The defense played as high as you can expect them. They played their balls out in key moment. They had like two or three sacks. The secondary played well, but it was a chance to go the Steelers 23-14, and then he fucked up.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
On the next offensive turn of the offense from the Steelers, there was a chance to go up 23-17. And he did it again. He missed the field goal.
What the fuck?
So, they got another kicker by the name of Chris Boswell. And I'm checking stats, and he hasn't played in the NFL. He has tried for two teams, for the Houston Texans and for the New York Giants. And he was on the 2014 draft. So the good thing is that we don't need Josh Scobee.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Me personally, being a fan of the Steelers, there's only one thing I can say to you.
Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself.
It is what it is, so don't take it personal. For Chris Boswell, he's 24 years old. I saw a interview. He played for Rice. Welcome to the Steelers. Hope you do well. You have the range. I saw a video that you can kick a 57-yard field goal in practice. You quoted that you have kicked a 70-yarder, so distance is no problem. Accuracy, it depends, because Heinz Field is one of the more tough stadiums for a kicker to do his thing, because of the wind, because of the factor, whatever you want to call it. And let's see how he does in the next game that is in almost 8 days. Guys, let me get your comments of what you think about this signing, Chris Boswell. And like I said, welcome to the Steelers. Remember to always be humble and always be blessed. Thank you. Saludos totales and take care.